we're exploring is how to scan it. This is not bad, actually. Now we're using the tracking points and scanning it another way. So as far as fried chicken and buns and all that, it works nicely. And the outside of an onion, we're gonna have trouble with the lettuce, with the onion, with the tomato. Those are the ones that are gonna be challenging.